Yo, shout out to everybody worked on the album, you feel me, Shane? Yo, shouts out to Ty Dollaz, shouts out to Haji Daddies, shouts out to Lev Brizzle, shouts out to Damien, shouts out to Frankie Ocean.
What's up, guys? This is OLWGKT, George. And today, I have something a little bit different other than Android content today, but it is still, like, Odd Future related, I guess you can say. I ordered these shoes from Zumiez. These are the Earl Lakai. He has his own brand of shoes with the Lakai. And I got the all black ones and it's like gray with like squiggly lines. I'll show you guys. The reason why I haven't been making like videos and stuff like that is because I'm sick, if you can't really tell. So yeah, these just came in the mail today, like right now. These actually came from Hawaii, that's what it said. Like, you know how they send you an email to really, like, where it's been and stuff to track it? And they said it came from Hawaii. It came, like, pretty fast, I guess. It came in, like, 7 days. I ordered it on, it was, like, kind of midnight, New Year's. This is the box they come in. Hold on, I'll be right back. My mom's calling. Alright, guys, sorry for that. My mom was calling me. She wanted to see the shoes, but I didn't open it yet. So, both pair. Yeah, this is the gray canvas one right here. And this is the black canvas. They ran me the black ones. The black ones, they ran me like 40 something bucks. And the gray ones was like 62. And there was a deal where you get like 50% off of the gray ones, the gray canvas. Here's the receipt.
Focus.
There it is. Yeah, it came up to like $95. It was free shipping. So let's open this up. This is the black one. I'm an 11, size 11. Yeah, these are nice. Oh gosh, they're like dusty though. They already have a dog hair on them. I just not took them out. Dog hair. But yeah, they took like 7 days to ship. Got Earl in there. Yeah, so shirt. Yeah, they're kind of dirty. I just cleaned it off, like dusted off. It was the black ones, the gray ones are like this, looking beast. I don't know why, but in the video it looks purple for some reason. I'm not sure. This is like a bright orange with the blue. Looks hella tight. Right there. Lakai logo. And don't they come with other races? Or not. But yeah, this is Earl's collaboration with Lakai. It's his shoes. So, if you guys want a full review of these shoes right here, I will I would do it, like, after I wear them. Because, like, I've been home for, like, 2 days because I've been sick. Like, hella sick. And, since school just started on Monday. And, so, yeah, if you guys want me to do a full review on these shoes, I will tell you if they're comfortable or not. Because I regularly don't wear low-top shoes. I wear, like, high-top, like, these. Just like that. So this is like, this is not my first pair of low-top shoes, but I just regularly don't wear them like that. And I mean, the shipping, I heard some people say, oh yeah, I got these from Zumiez. You could get them also in the Lakai store, at the Lakai store online. And on the Lakai store online, they have the green and red ones. On Zumiez, they only have these kind and the black kind, so yeah, this is me signing out, guys.